Hello everyone, and welcome back to Iron Fury. So this here is post Wolfenstein 2, the new glasses. Gonna put I need to get a small rant out. So I tried doing Young Blood. I did not enjoy it. Like, okay, the characters. Yeah, none of them really spoke to me. And by that I mean I didn't get any feelings for any of the characters, really. Secondly, the way they changed stuff. Got rid of the perk system in favor of a level system. An arbitrary level system that basically need to make everything slower that you need to constantly level up so you can gain these other perks. Things that you should have had as perks, but yeah. Just to add to some hours and other shit. Just to become better at the combat stuff. Yeah, it all it does is just slow down the process. Because it's like, oh, well, there's collectibles probably behind this thing, but we don't have the ability. We have to wait 5 levels. Yeah. Then come back. Yeah, a lot of that. And then, you slowly make money to, buy your cosmetic stuff, weapon upgrades, all that. Because, yeah, that's a stupid system, too. I mean, it could have worked if it wasn't how slow it was. Like, yeah. And then the whole, okay, so you missed some collectibles, right? Yeah, let's go back to the level we were just on then. Oh, by the way, all the enemies are now skull-tailed, because we have tailed enemies too. That shit sucked in Far Cry New Dawn. Yeah, it sort of sucked in Far Cry 6. Why would you include tailed enemies? It's a stupid system. Didn't need to be included. Well, now they're much higher level than you, and they're just gonna one-shot you, so yeah. Thanks for going back to the level to try to get what you missed. Yeah. I made it to, I don't know, New Berlin. I was gonna do. Then I got a side thing. I was like, hey, go plant this bomb on a car. That sounds, sure, why not? The problem though is when we went to go do that. That area just, by the way, now there's just skull-tailed enemies in that area. Compared to the rest of the level, which was fine. It's like, sure, thanks for giving me a side thing that I can't actually do because it's entirely too dangerous. Because I end up getting one shot. But yeah, just, yeah. And so I died a few times, lost short lives, and then, yeah. Go back to the very start, because you lost all your shared lives, because that's O-Source, stupid system. Holy shit. Yeah, I just said fuck it. Purged the Let's Play and went back to this. Because this has been moderately difficult to keep my health up at any given point. But at least it's been reasonable for the most part. I may have quite a few bullshit enemies in this. Like, those freaking head spiders that drop off the ceiling. Well, apparently the game wants me to use.
Well, isn't this a breath of fresh air?
What's that? Fuck am I? There we go.
Ooh.
Okay, after him.
Gotcha.
I'm curious about some of the stuff back there. But I actually probably want to go all the way back. It wasn't even that far of a drop yet, either. I can kill the entry hell. The old entry fall down there.
Nice!
Careful, tiny feet. Oh no, you broke everything. Oh, it's how am I gonna get back? I guess I could go up this way. Hop over the hill. Hop to the left. You just thought I might mention waterfalls, right?
Bowling Bomb likes you.
I should be using it. Ducking. I mean,
rest in pieces.
Can I move you or something? Wait. Oh, this has lives. Oh. Well. Thank you. to... Okay. I am like... Bugs! Oh, you fucker. No.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Anyway, so we need blue key. Do we not have blue key? Why do we not have blue key? Why is there a hospital out here in the woods anyway? Questioning it. Why is there a hospital attached to the factory? Train yard? Factory train yard?
Nothing there.
To be fair, there could be. Anyway, That might have been a bit much. Not gonna lie. Should have been a bit much. Wow.
Nice.
Lockers being openable. By the way, yeah, that's clearly a problem. I can even feel the indentation now. But I don't know.
Nothing there. Nothing there.
Huh.
Nothing there. Nothing there.
Nothing there. Did you know? There's nothing there. Ah, but there's a chainsaw. What out there? Damage through the glass. No. Over the low time flat. There they are. Ow, just one. Come back.
Nice.
Not sure what that did. Magical door. Wait, bomb. Magical. Fuck off. Hey, no doubt open the magical door.
Time for a hard reset.
Now that is a revolver, man. Oh, wow. No. nothing. Weird. Ow. I'm low on this house. I should switch back to this.
Haven't you ever heard of the healing power of laughter? Imagine the future, because you're not in it. This is starting to turn into my own personal shitty pipe dream.
So I have to go down there. I'll go up here, of course. And not go anywhere because there's nowhere up here to go. Oh, you know, we need one of those in. That much damage from micro missiles. It's gonna be great. Everyone will love it. So great. So great. So anyway, question. Never mind, the bridge is completely gone. I was gonna say, what's across the bridge? Well, we don't get to find out. I think they're just super damaged and floating down. Daniel, why not? We'll just go this way then. Down the pipe! It's, you know, down the pipe. I was half expecting a, you're missing this many secrets in this area. Before jumping down, because how are we gonna get back? Nope, that's the way to go. Okay, maybe this is the way to go. Maybe this is the way back. Convenient that there is a way back. Ah, convenient. So you're not sure about that secret wall? I know it's a secret door, it's just, fuck if I know how to open it.
Nothing there.
Nothing there. Okay, now we're going to the ship.
Into the ship!
Oh, what an incredible smell Haskell's discovered!
Hey, we're in ship. Okay. Oh, what are we doing? Do not want. Not bad. Not
Yeah!
Swords through him.
Nothing there. Nothing there.
Huh. I'm prepared for that. Ow. That's just a trap.
The Putin machine.
Oh, you.
Yum, yum, yum.
Yay. Yay, Jake.
Here I am, at Hell's Gate.
Well, no, I'm actually on the other side of it. Hey, look, look at that. That's a car. Obviously.
A girl could always use a little extra protection.
Ah.
Some assembly required.
Sir, get me the company.
Heard of the healing power of laughter?
It's just such an irritating enemy. We'll have the small thing that just pops out on the stairway and walks away. Small, hard to hit. Stop. Like I said, it's hard to hit. I think I want to go back up. Let's figure out how to get back. When we get back up, we go. Well, that seems sus. Seems like one of those things where you're hoping there's probably something bad behind. Or not. Oh man, we'll go up on this one. Won't use this then. Seriously, good gun. I know I could push the melee to deal with them, but fuck it.
Looks like it's time to get wet. I just hope the water isn't brown this time.
Oh my. Oh, we're back here. Oh, that's actually not what I was expecting to go back to.
A girl could always use a little extra protection.
I guess I grab this, then I go down. Then I go down.
Nothing there.
What is that? So, yeah. Oh wow. No, I don't think that's really let me all the way here. Summary. Going fast gonna suck, isn't it? Unless I go uphill.
Swallow this.
Oh,
That mess downtown must have taken out most of the power grid.
Well, ooh, what?
Sounds like that thing. What's behind this door?
Now you gotta keep them separated.
Oh, jeez. Many.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now where am I going? I don't know. We're gonna go back to do the same thing? Going that way. No, I didn't. Looks like you've blown a fuse.
Yay.
I've got a present for you. Yeah.
Okay, where were we going? Elevator? Elevator.
Nothing there. Nothing there.
Nothing there.
Now we're gonna go back to the condition of water conditions. Fine. We should be yep. Not any work where are you dodged to, and they're just like, hey, one of them.
The healing power of laughter. My name. Just my size. Nothing there. Nice. How do you like your ribs?
You don't even have ribs. You just had...
For another dip.
So I need a good number of well. However, I get back to that. Okay, sorry. go to the water. I think it's water.
Maybe. Anyway.
Down we go. Oh my god. I don't know, but I don't. Nice having him for a while. Shame we're so fleeting. Well, apparently we need to turn on the power.
I know how to turn you on, baby.
Thank you. do we... Now we're on the... Wait, are we still literally on the other side of this? Yeah, I think we are. So, are you saying I go up the ladder? Well, apparently that was progress. So now we're just in a high score's high of power, so technically we progress. Sure, why not? So yeah, next time. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all and have a nice day.